Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I just came back from Celebrity Solstice and I had fun and we went to Alaska and I can't wait to show you my experience with you. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
This is deck 3 on Celebrity Solstice and that's the short excursion desk. In the middle of deck 3 here, they can play music or do archery or do other activities. Here's a guest relationship. Here is the Luminae restaurant, only for suite class guests. The only way you can go in Luminae without being in a suite is if your friend is in a suite and they invite you, but you still have to pay. There's lots of seats here, and they have really good food. This is the Celebrity Central, where you can play Deal or No Deal, or watch movies. Here's the walkway where you can see art. And here's the casino where you can gamble. And it's required to wear a mask. Here's the Cellar Master. Here's the elevators going up and down. And right there is the main dining restaurant. Here's a martini bar. And the martini bar has ice on it. This is me just drawing on the ice. Here's me drinking Ch Cherry Temple. Here's the shops where you can buy watches, clothes, and other things. And this is the store where you can actually buy the ship model of Celebrity Solstice. And you can buy snacks here also. And you have like chains that say Alaska. This is the sushi place, my favorite restaurant on all the ships. It's called Sushi on Five. It's not like Edge Class. Edge Class is called Ron Five. And the only difference is that it looks different and it has soups on the menu, except for Edge. Here's the art gallery where you can actually buy art here. And there's more sharp shops where you can buy purses, bags, all those things. Here's the Caffè Abbaccio where you can get coffee in the morning, or and you can get the cakes, cookies, some treats like those. And here's the, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's ice cream, but it's gelato. Here is a lounge where you can eat and drink, and there's Michael's Club. It's only for sweet class guests. This is where D1, D2, and D3 muster station is. This is the Le Petit Chef. And it has like a show on the table where you, instead of watching your phone, you can watch the tape, look at the table. This blue restaurant. It's only for Aqua class. This is the Italian restaurant, Tuscan Grill.
Thanks for watching this video of Celebrity Solstice in Alaska, and if you didn't already, please like and subscribe, and I'm soon going to on Celebrity Beyond in fall in a suite.